Ezekiel went to the Valley of Bones. And the Lord said to him, "Can these bones live?" And Ezekiel said, "O Lord, they will obey your commands." And that's how you do it.
Thank you for rescuing me, friends.
You're welcome, Father. But we still need to get you into the Vatican Library.
All right, team. Give me some options.
Rome's sealed tighter than a virgin's buttocks. Sorry, Padre. Wheels are out. Hellfire, what about wings?
No way! It's like the annual Octanian Raider convention up there.
Toyline Hellfire is correct. Unless Vesuvius were to erupt, enemy control of the airspace will remain absolute.
Yes! Yes! That's it! But we'll use Vesuvius, just like in 2010, when they used HARP to trigger that volcano in Iceland and brought down all air traffic in Europe to stop the Illuminati from getting out of Belgium!
Ridiculous! The HARP is the High Frequency Active Aurora Research Program. It is not an earthquake machine.
Yeah, well, that's what they want you to think.
Nonsense! I would know about such a device.
Actually, it is an earthquake machine.
Verdumpt!
Wait, I'm right? Yes! I knew it!
And now he'll never shut up. Thanks.
We called it Project Rock and Roll. A powerful experimental weapon designed to provoke seismic activity. It hasn't been used in years. But I've got the access codes.
But sir, the targeting system is down. We need to manually place beacons to realign the satellite.
Then the team just won an all-expenses-paid trip to beautiful Pompeii.
It's crazy. It's impossible. I love it. Let's do it.
Sam, I need the team to place 8 beacons. I've uploaded the target locations to your Nitrix app.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
Fire. What's it like being on the ground again?
Kinda boring.
Thank you.
do I keep running into locked doors?
Bad luck.
You're always going the wrong way?
Doors hate you?
Increase security in war zones?
Am I the only one who knows you shouldn't answer a rhetorical question?
No, sir, I... Oh.
Hello, everyone, and thanks for tuning in. This is Bill Corwin with Memory.
Hey, guess what I found?
More rhetorical questions?
I got a bone to pick with you. All clear. That was me killing a clear, by the way.
See, rookie, that's how you do a one-liner.
And he didn't even lose his shoe.
Thank you. Team, status update.
I'm okay.
I'm more than okay.
All good.
Well, a horde of clear attacked the car, but now I'm bored.
Hey, Jones.
What now?
Tell us a joke, Jones.
Rodriguez.
Come on, man. Tell us a joke.
I just did.
Burn.
You and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing?
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Thank you.
nickname?
Do I want to know?
Mm-mm. Never let him tell you that story. Ever.
Hey, Hellfire. What?
Rodriguez, shut up.
As you know, it's been hard to get any news out of France after the comms network collapsed during the Battle of Paris. But we've finally managed to contact some of our sources. We're being told that the bulk of Lord Ackerman's troops is starting to move out of the capital, presumably to aid the forces occupying the south, which have been debilitated by constant attacks from the French resistance. In Paris itself, the local infrastructure is in ruins, with survivors struggling to find food and clean water. EDF relief efforts are underway, but hampered by the continuing swarms of drones and the presence of an Octanian harvester Leviathan. We'll keep you up to...
This is either the world's worst nosebleed or something I should look into.
Oh!
mine's still going.